are now entering a safe area.
We're at...
This stuff! It's calling to you!
What have they got to do with anything? Besides, there haven't been any in ages. To a Jai, Rick Falassi, your estimable host say, aha, gotcha. Now, if you're a so-called rationalist, you say, hey, that one's easy. There are no comm trails getting laid down because there's no planes going anywhere these days. No plane, no comm trails, no chemtrails. Easy as that, right? But if your thinking process is a little more suspicious, you start wondering. You say to yourself, maybe all those chemtrails you saw before the green poison hit were getting us ready for this thing. And once it happened, they didn't need to spray anymore. And that one fits the facts just as much as the other theory does. Maybe a little better. So don't tell me I'm crazy or a conspiracy nut. I am a conspiracy theorist. Somebody cooked up for us, I have to be. Taking what people tell you at face value, that is a sure way to get yourself killed in the new normal. Hell, I don't even want you taking me as gospel. Question everything. Find your own truths. And when you do, bring them back to me so I can share them with the wider populace. Because anything has got to be better than the official line of crap they're feeding us.
Anything here you want? Till later.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere.
Okay.
Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Did you hear about Reggie?
What about him?
He got arrested again. He's back in Rikers for the third time.
You're kidding. What'd he do?
So that's the best part. He was out on parole, right? And for some stupid reason, decides to pick up work not 2 days after getting out. Picks up a gun and a package and moves to deliver in a restaurant downtown.
All right.
But he's had too much orange juice or something, so he desperately has to take a piss. So he walks into the restroom, and what does he see?
What?
Three police officers standing and turning right as he enters the room.
Did he walk back out?
No, not Reggie. He steps right in, up to the urinal, and zips up. Cops still watching.
All available JTF near Gramercy. Rikers have taken over the Empire Autumn Hotel. We need all hands on deck.
Thank you.
should have killed you.
We own you, that hole.
I don't think they would have made it without you. Thanks for your help.
For God's sake, let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
Hey, come take a look.
From a first wave agent. We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong.
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy, Shade Tech, first wave agent signal ID, and it's still broadcasting.
Hostiles incoming.
Be on site. Sounds fishy. See if you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup.
Now entering a safe area. Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Gotta go see what it is.
Heads up, Agent. You've got an echo in your vicinity.
Active echo beacon detected.
Gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help. You've gone crazy.
Now you're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... no. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that echo has been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them, if I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Downloading archive security data.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
Weapons free. Go, go, go!
Keep it tight.
Confirm. Upload complete.
Maintain pressure.
Territory.
none of what you found is good. To see agents turning, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
For God's sake, let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
A safe area.
Shit. You're not gonna believe this one. This guy's more nihilistic than I am.
Mr. Rhodes, let's just let the agent see the footage and evaluate, okay? But yes, it's a doozy.
Great work snagging those notes from Amherst's apartment.
Yep, this should do nicely. Good work, Agent.
That went down in the dark zone at the end there.
I know. We had it. Everything I told them was dead on. They made us pull out anyway.
And we left our dead behind.
Yeah, we're not supposed to do that. Hang on a second.
Look, we don't leave people behind. We're here to make sure this city doesn't get left behind. But the people we're working with, this is fine. We're leaving all of us behind if it's convenient. Look. I don't agree with every decision that's been made, but I am saying it's time to leave them behind. Their model doesn't work anymore. If we're smart, we cut it loose before it drags us down, before it kills us. You're talking treason. I'm talking common sense. Look around. There's nothing left to save. The JTF is trying to save a Manhattan that doesn't exist anymore. It is all about power now. Power and survival. They are done, but I am not. And you won't be either. Not if you work with me.
Did you hear about Reggie?
What about him?
He got arrested again. He's back in Rikers for the third time.
You're kidding. What'd he do?
So that's the best part. He was out on parole, right? And for some stupid reason, decides to pick up work not 2 days after getting out. Picks up a gun and a package and moves to deliver in a restaurant downtown.
All right.
But he's had too much orange juice or something, so he desperately has to take a piss. So he walks into the restroom, and what does he see?
What?
Three police officers standing and turning right as he enters the room.
Did he walk back out?
No, not Reggie. He steps right in, up to the urinal, and zips up, cops still watching. Then, without missing a beat, the gun and the package fall out right into the urinal.
And the cops see everything?
The cops see everything, and Reggie's cuffed faster than he can finish.
Wow. Classic Reggie. Wow.
Now this here is nice. Water purification station. Because these days you cannot be too careful.
Don't mess up, okay?
Look who it is.
Glad you're helping out.
Lexington Avenue is
you
where those
escape
were.
Oh,
to worry about, but we just got a call from a man whose wife was kidnapped by Rikers. You think you could get her back?
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Nice grouping.
Move up on the flank!
I won't bother you.
Move up!
You look like you could use some rest.
You act like I'm not even inside.
Sweet.
Anybody got a count?
Oh!
dispatch to patrol. We're getting reports of Rikers attacking civilians on East 20th and 2nd.
Riker's been killing JTF all over.
Civilians secure.
Hot damn, you did it! You're gonna be a hero around here, you know?
Screwed.
Make a deal.